All right, now we have Dave's block and we have his crank in. Markings. We're going to check his thrust. Six thousandths. Nice thud. And we're going to see how it spins. Very nice. Your cap all sealed up. Yep, looks good. And his pistons and rings are on deck, ready to get gapped.